If you want a zombie bunny or a pussycat mummy, a vampire froggy or a skeleton-y doggy, if you want to lease a beer mouse or a yeti for your fear house, do you crave a franken sheep or a creature from the deep? Well, there's a place where you can go, you know, where all the crawly creepies are on show. Oh yeah!
Oh no!
Pennsylvania Pet Shop. How may I help you?
Two more glasses of your finest Transylvanian lemonade, my good lady.
Yep. Do you mind? I'm neither good nor a lady.
Whatever.
Bimbella sinister. Two damp squibs to light up my life.
He wants something, Bimbella.
Correct, my pretties. I want to buy you both a drinky-poo.
Hurry, Fido and I are celebrating the success of my newest toy product line. Dr. Zitbags,
my lovely little pet slug in a basket.
Thanks, but no thanks, Sydney. That stuff's far too gassy for us. Come along, Bimbella. We've got Cerberus to walk.
But it's only lemonade.
Yes, but it's that extra fizzy type. Gives you bog breath. It's not pleasant, Sydney. Besides, we only came in to give Cerberus his nightly pack of porcupine scratchings.
Coming up, lovey.
Oh, please stay! I love having you near me.
He fancies you, you know.
I respect you, and I love you.
Why, Dr. Zitbag, I never knew you cared.
I don't. Well, at least not for you, you old boot.
I'll boot you, matey, out of my tavern for a kickoff.
It's all right, Mother Gargoyle. I'll take the door.
The cheek of that Zitbag! I was Miss Transylvania in 1426.
I've been hiccuping and burping all night. I'm never going to drink lemonade again.
I am a genius! What am I, horrified though?
A very loud genius. Pipe down, please, Doc.
This is my greatest creation, and it's going to make me... us.
Lots of lovely slutties.
Uh-oh. You usually say that just before you muck something up.
This isn't a something. This is pure brilliance.
What is it, then?
Ooh. This is...
Are you okay, Doc?
Walter! Walter! Forget the water, Horrifido. Ah, too late. And I was just about to explain to him about my latest creation.
Pretty Fido.
Soon to be Bride of Horrifido. Globulations! I hope that lightning storm doesn't cause any unforeseen power surges that threaten to ruin my experiment. Yes, my pretty Fido, you are part of my master plan. When I was sitting in that vampire duck pond last night, I remembered what Sinister said about puppies being the new pet sensation. Stop that! I'm going to have enough problems convincing Horry Fido to marry my pretty Fido creation just so that they can have lots of kiddies. puppies. And puppies mean prizes. Big money prizes once I sell the puppies on as prizes.
I've got your water, Doc.
Yes, I don't need it now, though.
Someone's left the trap door open.
Great galloping globules! That storm's playing havoc with my power points.
Oops. I don't think I should have done that.
Sorry about that, old buddy. Must have been that Chian Vindaloo I ate earlier. Whatever happened, happened at Zitbag Castle. Officer Deadbeat had better investigate Dreadlock, my police pooch pal. And try saying that when you're wearing false teeth.
Hi, Philo! Hurry, Philo! Where are you, my bony buddy?
Oh, no! I've lost you, my bony buddy!
Philo's been blown to bits!
And for a skeleton dog, that's a lot of bits.
Curious. I wonder what happened to all the pets that Zitbag keeps locked in his dungeons at the pet shop. Maybe they went up in the blast. We're getting away from there. Zitbag's blown up the castle, and we're lucky he didn't blow us up with it. He's crazy. He's a madman, and absolutely nothing would make us risk our lives and go back there.
Maybe Horrifido just fled the castle like the rest of my monstrous pets.
I'll soon see.
No pet can resist the sound of the dinner bell. Trying.
Funny, I could have sworn I can hear a strange sound in the distance, like the sound of a tiny triangle being tinged. And there's that rumble again. I deduce. We're absolutely starving, so we'll risk going back home. Just this once.
Right, right. Calm down, my pretties. No one's getting any food until I find out where Horrifido is.
Hang on, that's not fair. You tinged the triangle thingy. That means din-dins.
Have you seen Horrifido? Yes or no?
No!
That's it! Fill your faces! I may have blown up the castle, but I don't want to lose half of my stock. So I'll just activate my automatic cage drop. Oh!
Yo, look! It's Hawaii Slime-O! That's my favorite.
Great galloping globules! I didn't set up the electronic mechanism just for them to watch telly!
Globules, I forgot. Horrifido isn't here to get me out of here.
Yeah, and if you've blown him up, you'll be in big trouble.
Don't keep reminding me. It only adds to my misery.
Hey, what are you doing in my castle, Deadbeat?
In what remains of your castle, Zitbag, which was going to be my police station.
What did you say?
Nothing. Incidentally, I hope you don't mind me barging in on you like this. The door wasn't locked. In fact, there was no door. You've blown it up, which is why I'm here.
Yes, yes, we can talk about your pathetic Transylvanian bylaws and fines once you've unlocked the door of this cage.
Once I've unlocked it, hang on a minute, Zitbag. I thought you had an assistant to do stuff like that. You know, Horrifido, your quite literal dog's body.
That was before I exploded the lab and scattered my dog's body to all the four corners of Transylvania.
What's that?
nothing.
Gone missing, has he? Well, well, well. Blowing up a castle in a built-up area is one thing, but missing persons, even skeletal ones, are a much more serious matter.
Who says Horrifido is missing? I didn't. Look, can you just get me out of here?
I'll use my skeleton key.
Go fool in a day's work, or won't charge your call-out fee either.
Ah! Oops, 6 months in traction. Skeletons are such fragile things. Don't you agree, Zitbag?
Horrifido's bow! Where did you find it? Yeah, I mean, he must have left it behind.
I think he said Horrifido never goes anywhere without his pink bow.
Shut up!
Right, I'm not having any more of this. You got till 13 o'clock to produce Horrifido and prove to me that you haven't blown him up by use of explosions. You're murder suspect number one, Zitbag.
You cannot be serious.
Oh, I am. I'm off to get the police lab boys in to see if they can find any more evidence to send you down for even longer.
I'm going to be charged with the murder of Horrifido! Oh, woe indeed is me, Zombunny! And vice versa. I'm handcuffed to this lab table facing a charge for the blowing up of Horrifido. Well, it's fair enough, I suppose. I did explode the lab and blast his bits to all five corners of Transylvania. Zombunny? Did you just groan, Zombunny? No, I suppose you didn't make that noise. Oh, but I was only trying to make a ghoul fiend for Horrifido, and now look what I've done! Ah! You're an idiot, Zitbag! Pretty Fido! You're alive! Well, come to Daddy and let's see you in all your beauty. Oh, why, Pretty Fido, you're beautiful! Horrifido doesn't know what he's missing! Oh, Horrifido!
You know, I had you figured all wrong. I didn't realize that you cared so much about Horrifido.
I don't particularly. But I do care about being handcuffed to this table and facing a doggy-side charge unless I can produce Horrifido by midnight.
What a caring individual.
The old Zitbag genius never lets me down. Pretty Fido, I'm going to use you to get Horrifido back. Or at least as many bits of his bones as you can find. Do you understand? That's him. Handsome devil, isn't he? Yes, well, the plan is for you two to get to know one another better anyway, so I'm glad you like the look of him. Okay, Pretty Fido. I'm stuck, handcuffed here. So, go get him, girl!
You join us here at Transylvania Golf Course, where the 13th Celebrity Golf Tournament is taking place.
Forget the video. I'm starting a new chat show next week, and I've created a new aftershave.
Then there's my line of affordable fashion accessories, and my new single called, My Leg's Gone.
That's it, men. Search diligently. There's bound to be a clue around here somewhere as to Horrifido's killer.
What are those buffoons doing, putting chalk marks on my floor?
Those are highly trained buffoons, and they're putting chalk marks down to trace the outlines of the body, just like detectives do in any serious investigation, like you see on television or film.
Except there is nobody in this case, which is why I'm under suspicion for doggicide.
Now you point it out.
And your highly trained buffoons are actually playing noughts and crosses on the floor.
Excuse me? Stop playing noughts and crosses. This is a murder investigation.
Well done, Pretty Fido. Keep up the good work. Oops. Sorry, Horrifido.
What did you say?
I said I'm sorry about Horrifido.
Don't try and pretend you're innocent, Zitbag. I know you blew up Horrifido, and I'm gonna keep you handcuffed to that lab table until I prove it.
Fine! You don't mind if I carry on working? I do have a pet shop to run here. Well, until you slam me in the slammer, that is.
Carry on, but no funny tricks, Zitbag.
Cross my heart and hope to die like Horrifido.
That was in bad taste, wasn't it?
A smelly old fishbone, my favourite. Yeah, I can have a good old nibble on this tonight. Very tasty. Oi, that's my supper! Come along, man. Leave no turn unstoned. I mean, no stone unturned. We must find evidence that Zitbag has perpetrated this horrendous crime.
Sidney, we're so sorry we were a little harsh with you last night.
How thoughtful of you, my luscious lovelies.
Forgive the fact that I haven't given you my customary greeting. Officer Dreadful, Officer Deadbeat has handcuffed me to this lab table.
Why on earth would he do that?
He seems to think I'm a dangerous criminal who's blown up Horrifido.
Oh, how terrible. How can he possibly think you've harmed poor Horrifido?
Do you see him round here, ladies? No, I thought not. And you know as well as I that Horrifido refuses to go anywhere without his pink bow.
That's right.
Which is now Exhibit A in what will become the Trial of the Millennium. The State of Transylvania versus Dr. Sidney Zitbang.
Are you sure you've got the right man, officer?
Of course I'm sure.
I'm innocent! Innocent, I tell you!
Well, Sidney, we sincerely hope so. Come, Bimbella. Maybe we'd better leave Officer Deadbeat to do his work. Goodbye, Sidney. Oh, that sounds so fun. Come along, Cerberus. Here's a bone, if that'll get you moving.
What are you doing there, Zitbag?
Me? Oh, nothing. Just making a little toy to amuse the kiddies.
Come along, men. We must turn up some evidence. More evidence.
Behold, somebody. I have created Horrifido 2. Not as good looking as the original Horrifido, but at least he doesn't answer me back as much. Bit like you, really. Ha! Oh, please yourself. Anyways, the time is fast approaching the witching hour. And that's when my deadline runs out. Well done, pretty Fido. You have done your job well, scouring the countryside for bits of my bony body.
Time's up, Zitbag. My men have scoured the whole of the laboratory and not been able to find a single clue as to Horrifido's whereabouts.
Which means I'm off the hook?
Which means I'm prepared to try you for doggicide on the evidence of this pathetic pink bow.
There'll be no trial, Deadbeat. There'll be no need, because here is Horrifido!
He doesn't look much like Horrifido to me.
Yeah, he's been a bit ill recently.
In fact, it looks like a collection of ill-assorted bones hastily constructed around a shoddy electrical mechanism.
Shoddy? There's nothing shoddy about this mechanism. Look! Horrifido, you've fallen down the trapdoor.
Yes, but that was ages ago. When the lab exploded, I was trapped in the trapdoor. I've almost lost my voice shouting for you to open it and release me.
Oh, I thought I could hear your voice distantly calling. But I suppose it was just the angel, Horrifido, floating high up in the clouds, standing before those pearly gates.
Well, it wasn't. Get your ears syringed. It's freezing down there, and you have to dodge electronic junk.
Now, just a moment. That wasn't electronic junk. That was you.
Were you trying to pervert the course of justice, Zitbag?
Oh, me? No, don't be silly, Officer Deadbeat. Anyway, Horrifido's back safe and sound, just like I told you. So, no doggy side charge for me, eh?
No, more's the pity. Come along, buffoons. I'll get you, Zitbag. I'll get you one day. Mark my words.
Oh!
happy day! Horrifido is back with me.
I get it. That pile of bones and stuff that narrowly missed me was meant to be me. But where did you get them from?
I didn't get them. Pretty Fido did.
A soppy bit.
Oi! Dr. Zitbag! I only let you back in here because you promised you'd behave yourself, didn't you?
I'm just celebrating, that's all, old Massagargoyle!
Well, celebrate on the floor! Haven't you got homes to go to? You've been knocking back gallons of that extra fizzy lemonade all night.
All bought courtesy of the doc. Say, why have you been buying me drinks all night, Doc, when you usually do anything to get out of your round?
I dimly remember a plan which involves making money from puppies. And you're playing a crucial part in this brilliant scheme, Horrifido.
Puppies? Oh, yes. I remember now. My new wife, Pretty Fido's, looking after them at home. Lego! Go! Go! I was only out for a drink with the lads. Don't! Ow!
Ooh. Well, love seems to be in the air, old mother Gargoyle. I'm in the mood. Fancy a grim time. Oh, excuse me.
Good job I hadn't repaired the window since last time.
True love.
Ha! Doesn't it make you sick?
I'll feed your fine fishes with my cordon bleu dishes. I'll fix your home up low cost, make the most of your ghost. I've got a Loch Ness squirrel, I've got alien boarding kennels. I'll educate your dino, I have spare parts for your...